What? Castle. Like, one of the old Kayamba castle. Sorry, I not know what you're talking about.
There you are. Sorry for calling you up here like this. I bet Kawakami already told you stuff like, don't get involved with him, huh? Figured as much. Then again, we're in the same boat. I heard you got a criminal record. Everyone's talking about it. No wonder you were so gutsy. What was all that happened? You know, how we almost got killed at a castle. It wasn't a dream, right? You remember it too, yeah? Well, just because we both remember it doesn't mean much, though. I mean, even if it was a dream, you saved me from Kamoshida. So yeah, thanks.
You're welcome.
But man, that Kamoshida we saw there. You probably don't know about it, but there are some rumors about him. Yeah, the ripped mop head. That asshole who was all full of himself at the castle. No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals. The way Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that. I wonder if we can go back to that castle again. Ah, forget it. It must have all been a dream. It has to be. Sorry to drag you out here like this. That's all I had to say. You know, we might be pretty similar. I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers. I'm Ryuji Sakamoto. I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, all right? See ya.
What is it?
Hey, what's... you're standing around. Go hurry up shopping for beds. No, I'm just hurried up part time.
Yo.
I forget to lock the door and turn off the lights. Off, okay. Yep, I'm leaving now. I told you it's probably time. Part time. Probably
I should write something.
Bye.